What is the output of this code segment? Int x equals 15. If x is greater than 0, this is true because x is 15 and 15 is greater than 0. So we're going to run this code here, system.out.print positive. And we're not even going to look at the other statements at all. Therefore, the answer is B.